Bro, what do you want? Oh my God.
Ian, you're here. Please, come sit down.
What's going on? Why am I here?
The better question is, who's hungry?
Bro, what is this? It looks like a kindergartner drew it.
That's the floor plans.
That's the floor plans? Floor plans for what?
The heist.
Didn't you tell him?
No, I didn't tell him. That's why I'm telling him now. So listen, I'm paying top dollar for this information, so I know exactly what we're getting into.
Okay, so let me take a seat. So whose house even is this?
It's just my neighbor, Miss Jenkins. She lives down the street by.
No, he wasn't talking to you! This isn't your heist, and you don't get to explain it! Her name is Sally Jenkins, and she's hands down the best baker in the entire neighborhood. And my guy on the inside is telling me that she's cooking up a fresh batch of cookies right now.
What type of cookies?
I mean, she's got everything, man. Chocolate chip, oatmeal raisin, macaroons, double fudge. I mean, we're talking serious dough here, bro.
That's a lot of dough to just be lying around. She gotta have protection.
Well, usually she would. She's living with her five-star football recruit nephew right now.
You mean Aquarius? I'm not trying to steal no cookies from him.
But that's the thing. He's out of town for a tournament right now.
Well, does she get visitors?
Ian, you're thinking about it too hard. See, I'm telling you, life is a game of risk. See, now, once we're inside, we're gonna be right down the hall next to the living room. And Miss Jenkins is always inside watching TVs while our cookies cool down. So that gives us a cool 5-minute window to get the goods.
Wait, so what's my role?
Bro, I already told you your role, okay? The cookies are gonna be hot, so you're gonna put them in the bag for us.
That's it?
And well, if it really comes down to it, you're our fall guy.
Fall guy?
Like the video game?
Man, don't worry. You don't have to be such a baby about everything. It's gonna be fine. Alright, now who's ready to get some Doughboys? Yes! Yeah, come on, get up here, man. Let's... No backing out now.
How'd you talk us into this?
This is taking way too long. Open the bag. Here. Okay. Here.
And where exactly do you boys think you're going?
Quick, here's the fall guy!
Wait, what?
No!
Run!
Forget about D'Angelo, we got bigger problems.
Like what?
Like the Aquarius pulling up.
Man, that tournament got me pissed, bro. Hey, what you doing on my arse, bro? Get your ass down.
Finally, man, we got the cookies.
All right, man, let's dig in.